turtle position. So when I'm on his back, I want my hips on his hips, okay? So I'm not, that way he's carrying my weight, okay? So sit up for a second. My hands are in here, gable grip. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna release it and I'm gonna grab his gi. I don't have to grab clear up here, okay? I need it down here. I want my elbow to reach his hip when this is pulling tight. That's what I want, okay? When he's down here, I'm controlling this, okay? I'm gonna go here, pull myself here, and my knee is gonna slide inside. I don't want to pull him over to take his back towards his shoulder. I want to pull his hip over. My foot right here is gonna help me do that. So when I pull into him, I'm pulling his hip over. And as I pull his hip over, I'm pulling him into me here, and I'm gonna drop down here, but I want my knee up in the air, right here, okay? I don't want my leg laying flat like this. I want my knee to be up. My knee should be up in the air like this, and this leg should be up here. If I sit like this, he's just gonna jump over my waist to the other side, right? So I need to make sure this knee's up. The reason this knee's up is so I can easily get this hook. This one is up here to block him from coming over. Hip escape a little bit so I can get this other hook in. If he's up here at all with his knee, it's gonna be hard for me to get this in, right? So I'm gonna hip escape. Now I can get this foot in. So I'm just turning my hip out. If you have to, you can come here and hip escape out a little bit and come back. But you need to hip escape to get to here, okay? One more time. Just go from turtle position. So I landed in the turtle position. I gable gripped. Now I'm feeding his gi. So my elbow's on his hip, okay? Control his shoulder. My weight's still on him. I drive my knee in. My elbow is here, okay? I'm going to pull him, his hip over. My knee is up in the air, right? So I can get this hook. Now, I'm gonna put this kick out a little bit and come over. I'm holding close here. When I switch this grip, I'm gonna go to gable grip right here, okay? This hand is turned this way into his chest. And I'm gonna stay tight. Any questions? There you go. One, two, three.